and do all the columns.
Yeah.
This one's similar, except it's going to give you a different set of letters for every column across. So you'll get a different one each time. You'll have, let's see, how many rows are we doing? We're doing four columns, and you got to pick out which one it is.
Yes.
And then you'll switch to the next one. So let me get to that one, get it set up for you. This one is all about speed, how quickly you see something that looks just like something else. Now we're going to start with one. We'll make it harder where you'll have two to find, or maybe we'll make it they're different from all the rest. We'll start with codes, but today we're just going to start with uppercase letters. Okay, and I want this stimulusly. Three, that's right, 15 rows. I want five rows, but I want four columns. And black on white is good. And your answer is always going to be up here, but I'll holler it out to you too.
All set?
Okay.
Get ready.
So you're looking for this right there, and then you click and go. So it's YSC.
As members of the Touchstone Energy Cooperative, we've
all got jobs. Okay, now to the next one. It's ASR.
Together.
This is about speaking. And EPM.
Your cooperation.
And then